Dr. Satya Teja Ravi. He is practicing in a rural village setup. In coming rainy season, we are expected to get more cases of respiratory ailments, sir. Are we supposed to treat them, or should we have directly refer all respiratory cases to a government hospital?
No, all respiratory cases cannot be COVIDs. So, but it is mandatory to do the required testing and then shift them to the government hospital if there are positives.
Point is taken.
One has to take precautions that they are all presumptive positives.
So
because it's a difficult situation.
Testing is not there in rural setups. That's the important concern he has raised, whether to treat or not to treat at all for respiratory cases.
If somebody is not well, if the, somebody is not too well, he or she has to be treated as though that they are positive and take adequate precautions from both the sides, both from the patient side as well as from the health worker side.
Thank you, sir. Point is taken. So I think